I think the bigger issue as well is on the park, you've the leadership or the lack of leadership, so to speak. I mean, for example, you've got Tavernier, who's been there for 8 seasons, and you've got Butland, who's been in the door for close to 8 weeks, and I've seen more leadership qualities to Butland than I have to James Tavernier his whole Rangers career. So I'm sorry, James, you've seen as well, but I think it's time you get back in your Lamborghini and go back down to Wigan or Sheffield Wednesday, because Rangers certainly don't need you anymore.